Hi, everybody. I'm Chief Meteorologist Chuck Collins with your 25 Weather Tracker forecast. The cool weather is moving out. Summer-like heat and humidity coming in the latter part of the week. Let's check those weather headlines. We'll be in the mid-70s on your Wednesday with a few stray showers and some clouds. Otherwise, temperatures start heating up. It'll be summer-like Thursday and beyond. We might be in this pattern for several days if some of the long-range models suggesting maybe the rest of the summer. Highs in the mid-80s, maybe some upper 80s, and lows in the mid-60s coming our way. 5-day rain chances are on the small side of things. Maybe a stray shower on Wednesday. Otherwise, precipitation probability is under 10% for Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Coming up a little bit Sunday, that's just the heat of the afternoon. Scattered showers out there, a possibility, but not probable. Here's the 7-day trend. First of all, mid-70s on Wednesday, then back to the 80s on Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Look at that, upper 80s coming away on Saturday and Sunday. And then as we get more humidity into the fray, maybe a daily chance of an afternoon shower or thunderstorm in the extended plus. Forecast details coming your way on 25 News. I'm Chief Meteorologist Chuck Collins.